Alexandra. I'm taking course Humanities 300. I'm here in the Art Pocket Museum with my family. We spend about 1.5 hours, and it's definitely not enough for time to spend here to see everything that is here. I was amazed by everything, literally by every piece of art that is here. I stared at every picture, you know, going deep in details, and I really, really amazed by every single detail that that is here in every picture. As you can see, I have a little distractors that took my attention from the pictures, but anyway, it's a really nice place to go with a family, especially the area for them and on the first floor. I want to mention this picture. I stand near that because I spend a little bit more time to look at it than on others' pictures, because I really like the different expressions of all the ladies, all the wives. Each of them has different expressions, different thoughts on their mind. Some of them are really nice, and some of them busy with their own thoughts. So I think that's a really interesting picture to look and spend more time to go deep in details. I will definitely recommend for all students and, you know, other students and other people, just come here and spend their free time to look at this, I don't know how to say, beautiful art and all these interesting expositions that is here. Thank you.